let's talk about the famous double slit experiment. We have an impenetrable screen with two identical slits in it. If we shine a single wavelength of light through there, we get a distinct pattern because the peaks of the wave amplify each other where they overlap, and the troughs cancel each other out. No surprise there, that's how waves work. But what if we did the same thing with particles, like grains of sand? We turn the experiment on its side, and the grains fall through pretty evenly, making two lines directly beneath the slits. Now, what if we broke those grains down to their smallest components, into atomic particles? We fire those electrons at the screen, and over time, from what we're taught about the so-called laws of physics, we'd expect to see the same two-line pattern we get from the sand grains. Except we don't. We see the same pattern that we get from the waves. It's the central mystery of quantum mechanics. How can matter be a particle and a wave at the same time?